Vermin Supreme. You may recognize me as the fringe presidential candidate who wears a boot on his head. I've been running for over 30 years now. I've brought up here in New Hampshire as a Republican and a Democrat. I've come in third and fourth, respectively, in the Democratic primaries. And this year, I'm seeking a Libertarian Party nomination. Now, why is this year any different? Let me say this, that in every previous year that I've been running for the past 30 years, it has been a joke. It has been a goof. It has been a spoof. It has not been a serious campaign. This year, however, is very, very different. I am presenting myself as a serious candidate for the Libertarian nomination, and I'm asking you for your support. I have a magic boot. It is a boot that has, it is a part of a communication strategy that has allowed me to communicate with millions of Americans and people around the globe and draw attention from the media nation and globally wide, all around the flat earth. And this is a magic boot, and I believe this magic boot can be harnessed for the good of the Libertarian message. I believe that I can use this this imaginary character, this imaginary scenario, all these wonderful things, zombies and ponies, to draw in young people. That is the hook. That is the thing that will draw them in. But I believe that I'm in a very good position to spread the ideas of liberty to an entirely a young generation and draw them into the party. And that is what I'm bringing to you. The boot is not always attached to my head. It's true. I am not always on. I am not my character. And I'm a very reasonable man with a very reasonable offer on the table. Thank you very much. My name is Vermin Supreme.
Microphone down. We're going to start.